Twitter short story, The Daguerreotype by Larry French. Stymie longed to be in the time of the old photographs or daguerreotypes at the museum. One of a steamboat especially appealed to him. Longingly, he reached out and touched the daguerreotype. Suddenly, he found himself standing on the deck of the vessel with his hand on the wall.